All right, I think our goal was just to... Where are we? At the entrance? That's not right. Nope, that's right. Back to town. We want to rest and then deal with... There were two things I wanted to do in town. One was all the training dummies, and the other was, I think we have three of the three digested heads or whatever to trade with the sadist. I think it was down one more, right? It was over by the warrior? Well, that's unnecessary. Alright, so we need a level 40, 50, 60, and then boss. Ta-da! Yes, let's hit the level 50 dummy. one nap. Oh, they're still gonna heal? Okay. Right, let's Master Dervish. Let's change you back to a ninja for this fight. Actually, wait, you can be a hunter. You don't need anything else, really. We'll give you reaping just in case. Just become a ninja for a bit. And give you two really nice daggers. Thank you. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, that's a lot. your face. Gonna feel really dumb if that's not, if it doesn't have counter abilities, which it's a training dummy. You'd think it would. Oh wait, no one else is using things we don't need, right? Okay. Multi-target weapon skill. Okay. No magic, no physical. Ah, that's gonna be a problem. Okay. No magic! But all I want to do is magic! Okay. You don't need chivalry, you need battle skill. Okay. If this doesn't work, we'll find a way to cheese the blood spiller. Actually, yeah, you don't have a bow equipped. Okay, we messed this up already. Got a paralyze in. So we may need a... No, a beatsmith won't get us healing. Let's, no. Yes. Let's change you to a summoner with item. There's Valkyrie. Thank you. I wonder if we can just cancel him out of his no whatever. I guess we'll try that first. Oh, hey, good to know. Let's figure out what we're working with. I'm working on no magic. Okay. Let's try blank pages on the summoner and see if we can null that out. Nope, it's just gonna try and do it again, but that's fine, because we got a little more, we got our defenses up, right? looting's all right. This doesn't matter. No physical, excellent. Let's use shift to keeping the damage down up. Get us to where we're gonna live. That's embarrassing. All right, we're gonna get a swap to the no magic. So let's hit that up. 'Figure drain, magic prayer. Yeah, you don't have a debuff to remove. Hooray, no physical. We don't need. Yeah, let's get damage in. We've got no physical, so stealing wind. Okay. We're getting closer. Yeah, if we change you to a warrior, you'll get shield naturally. Which gives you 3 extra. Five extra. Means you can take Venom Coat. And Perfect Vision and Stalwart. Which means now you can drop Venom Coat, because I want you to take Crippling Coat. One more. Grab Pocket Sand. You've got Pocket Sand, Pocket Sand. And instead of Venom Coat, take Blood Spiller. Instead of Fang Pendant, take the Venom Pendant. Oh, that's Spirit. Runebow gives Mind. Get the paralyze off so that we can have some setup turns. I can live with that. Okay. So let's go ahead and go into defender stance and do a regular attack. No. We're doing it wrong. We want him to use his first turn on that, so that we can. I know this is more expensive. That was more expensive than resting. We want him to use his first turn doing anything else. Because then we can stun him out of an attack that's actually dangerous. We just gotta survive until then. Alright, no physical. Here's where we can reclaim some initiative. Let's say initiative. Oh, that was a waste. Let's do damage, do that. Those are all still up. What's called arms? Reset all cooldowns. Don't need that. Let's slappery rays on Amicus. And he's out of mana. Oh. So close. Oh, that seems to me to be a good reason to be a Valkyrie, so that we get more mana. That's not really helping. Oh, what monster magic do you have? Overload, no. Wait, would Chemist give you more hit points? Oh, but you'd lose so much mana. Well, let's find out. Lost mana doesn't really bother me too much. utterly useless. We might be doing this wrong. And our goal is just to blind him as often as possible. I'll take haste. We are still in defense style. That just to get you up on the threat meter. I need you off the threat meter. Let's think this through. Oh, you don't have equipped dagger. Now you do have it. No. I want you to have the counter one. No, because the counter one will get you high on. Thank you. Okay, that's a decent enough debuff to start working with. Defense style. Ooh. Not what I was thinking we'd get. Did you already pop reflex stance? No, so go ahead. All right, back to no magic. Still in that style though, so let's go ahead. He's already blinded. No physical. Okay. There are no items that you need to use. We've already sleep bombed. Nothing to steal. So just do that. We'll use summon. Is it gonna guillotine or, well, let's do it the safe way. Iosk, so we'll blind the next one. And let's Stealing Wind up in case Blood Spiller. Okay, that was a good. Ooh. Quick, let's recover. Guys, get some mana back. So far, so good. Alright, so she'll just need to war cry now and then. Okay, so we've got to find a way to get Lelius to live. I feel like that would be the answer, but no. So, can we trade this? Actually, no, okay. Because we're not really using any of those abilities. Does assassin? You can't use any of. That would be good if we could be that. No, that's not gonna help. Okay, so we wouldn't be able to use any of the skills. Gives you a revive. Thank you. Oh, I messed up. I should have put you back to being a Beatsmith secondary. I feel like this might be silly. Oh, eye gouge requires a dagger. Yep. Alright, so now for the blood spiller, we just have to really worry about Muriel. Which might turn out to be a problem, except we can make you immune to the bleed. Oh, that gets rid of the... Okay. That was a mistake. So I do think, let's go ahead and make you a warrior. Leave you with Beatmaker secondary. Now, can we make you an Aegis? No, they don't get spears innately. Yeah, I guess Valkyrie is. Who else gets spears? Maybe I'm thinking about this the wrong way. Okay, and then subcommand. There, now you don't have to worry about the bleed. No, we don't want that. Okay. Oh no, no, no. Where's the life drain ring? All right, now let's try this. Alright, so how much damage does Muriel t- Whoa! That's a lot! Okay, that's a lot of damage. I think we need to turn you back into a Valkyrie. You end up with less health. There's the other physical light. No. 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 Oh, but then swords don't work for Beatmaker. Okay. So, this is... Where's the defensive one? Halberd gets some defense. Partisan. Where's the... I had something that gave a whole bunch of stats, right? We don't want a staff. Actually, go back to Beatmaker because I think we get a little... Oh, but Beatmaker doesn't get heavy armor. Okay. Now, can she survive? Can she survive Bloodspiller this way? why does she take so much? Okay. All right. Yes, we would like to hit the dummy. Step one, get everyone else protected from blood spiller. To get you as protected from blood spillers, we're gonna get. Okay. So that tick of bleed is a problem. No more physical, so... Yeah, someone needs to have items. Do you not need to be a cleric? Can you go be... Are we just gonna try and live without? I guess. Yeah. We're just gonna do it without summoning, I guess. And I guess you can be a summoner. Thank you. Oh, we stuck a blind. That's like stupidly useful. I can live with poison. Is there a good summon that we can use? I guess just get some damage in. Shoot, didn't want that to steal threat. So we're pretty, we're closer. Can't believe I didn't think about this ahead of time. We need to keep the... Yeah. Great, we stuck it. Well, we got the sleep we didn't want yet, but whatever. Guess since we're doing this, let's go ahead and get some mana up. What a waste. Thank you. probably going to be a blood spiller. Top threat. Oh, and here's the blood spiller. Okay, so we need to be able to keep damage going. That won't help. All right, this is going to be, I think, our last attempt. Maybe we get a good mixture, like a skip. Okay, a free blind is good enough. Martial arts, attack. So let's go ahead, defense style. Great. No physical. Here's where things get difficult. So we'll drop that. Well, that's just embarrassing. Did I forget to put up the anti-blood spiller thing? Ugh. All right. We got closer. Let's restock, and maybe tomorrow I'll come up with a better plan. So yeah, maybe the answer is just we need to go learn that. Give one more summoner ability. Anyway, we're done for the night.